quite wrong.
Okay, sir. Right, this is my athlete, Ellie. What we're going to do to start, we're just going to have a little warm up. So all I want you to do is just jog down to the end and jog back. We'll be back. Okay, this time he's going to go. Heel foot like that, and your hands are going to be there, back and left. And you can just jog back. This time, I just want you to do some high knees with your hands above your head again. Okay, just walk back. Hold jog back. First time, what I need to do is just going to walk and do a squat every 3 steps. Basically, yeah. Yep. Good. Ellie, for session today, what we're going to do is we're going to do some power hitting, okay? So, the scenario is, so, from my KPI and discomfort, what you need to start doing is learn how to bat towards the end of the inning. So, coming in, going in number 7, so that's where you bat, at number 7. Coming in at number 7, I'm trying to hit boundaries, okay? So, towards the end of the last 5 hours of the 2020 game. Okay, so what we're going to do, you can have a few to get yourself in, and then you're going to try and get some boundaries. And then I'm going to come in again, intervene, try and give you a few pointers, and then towards the end of the session, we're going to have a few scenarios. So I'll give you a total, and you've got to try and chase it. I'll give you a field, and then you've got to try and get it. Okay, is that right? Yeah. Okay, do you want to watch on first? Is that alright? Good start. Good. Good shot, well done. How's your speed? Okay, now that you've had a few, now you look to start getting yourself in. Now you're going to try and hit the ball for a boundary, okay? Good shot. Great shot, well done, that's full, that's a great shot. Great, good, really good head position. Great shot. Well done. Four runs again. Okay, just come down here, Ellie. Okay, so how did that feel?
Okay.
Okay.
A few times before I stopped on it,
I could have just pulled. Yeah. Okay, so some of the sort of coaching points, some of the sort of technical side of it. How do you think? What could you be doing? So start with your head position. What could you be doing with your head?
Still.
Keep it still, yeah. So you want to keep your head as still as possible. So keep your balance, okay? What about stance, okay? So when we're trying to hit, power hit, hit the ball hard, what sort of stance do you think we should have? Should it be quite narrow or
wide
base? Yeah, so why do we want a wide base?
Generally.
Yeah, where from? Excellent, yeah, so you're going to generate your power through, so if you get a wide base, generate your power through your hips. Okay, what else could you do? What about your back lift? What sort of things should you do your back lift?
Maybe start a bit lower and pick it up to get a bit more.
Yeah, so I'll show you that. So as the ball is coming, as you see the ball, if you keep your back low as it comes up, and you play into the shot, so how high do you think we can go? If we go there, are we going to generate much power? No, okay. So if we get the bat up there, and then where do we stop? Do we just hit the ball stop? Follow through. So you can really hover it up. Okay? So this time, what are you going to do? We're going to do the same again. Now you're going to freeze it. We're trying to hit a few more boundaries. Okay? You ready?
Yeah.
Great shot, well done. Really good that you followed through there, that's excellent, that. Good. If you can get your head still over the ball, okay? Great shot, well done. It's a good shot, that. How's the speed? Shall we increase it a bit?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going up from 62 to 64 miles an hour. Good. Okay, Ellie, just come down this end. Okay, so how did that feel at the time after the points?
Felt like I was generating more power, but
then trying
to hit a bit too hard.
Yeah? Okay, so what sort of percentage are we trying to hit? We don't want to hit 100%, because then we'll lose our shape. What sort of percentage do you think we could... So my swing, what sort of percentage could I go at? 85, yeah, so 85%. How else could you potentially hit the boundary? How else, what else could you be doing? Yeah, you could move in your crease, you could go back, maybe you feel to that side, take a step to the leg side, hit over the offside, take a step there, over there. What else could you do with our feet? Yeah, so we could, if you're keen, and keep us back, or you're confident, you can get down to the pitch of the ball, then you get your stable base there, at the pitch of the ball, hit again. Okay, are we going? Great job, well done. Really good, how you can see how we went back in your crease? That was really good, that. Great shot, well done. Good hitting. great shot. Really good. Really excellent balance, Ellie. Good. Well adjusted. Great shot, Ellie. Well done. Really good. Shot, really good, Ellie. Good shot. Great shot, well done. Great shot again, well done, excellent, really good. Last one. Can you just collect the balls for me, Ellie?
Okay, so what I've done is I've started, obviously the warm up was just to get a warm, ready to go. I've started with it, so we started getting into, so I'll give you a few tips on how to hit the ball, hit the boundary, hit the ball harder. Okay, what we're going to do now is I'm going to progress it into more of a game situation. I'm going to set a field for it, so there's going to be pretend fielders. I'm going to give her a total, and then about 8 and overs for 5 overs. So she's going to have to try and get 8 and over for 5 overs, and we'll have a little game, see if we'll beat her.
Are you ready? It's a great shot. Oh. It's a dot. Oh, I'll give you 2 for that. Good shot. 1. Puppy out, Ali. I'll give you a nod for that. Okay, last ball. You've got 7 runs off this over, okay? Great shot. 4 runs. Well done. Okay, 11 off that over. So excellent. You've won that over. Well done. One again to cover, that deep cover. That's a great Charlie, well done, that's 4.
That's six off three balls, is it? Four? Good shot, well done. Two. There's your eight off the over now. So there's one ball left. You've only got eight off the over, okay? What are you looking to do now? Come down here. Come on here.
Defend it.
Come in. So you've already took now eight off the over.
Eight off the over you've took. There's one ball left. What are you looking to do? Yeah? What else could you do? So think about who you're batting with. You might be batting with someone who is potentially not as good as you, or maybe better than you. So what would you do? So if you're batting with someone who you're in the form, so you're in about 50, a new batter's just coming at that end, last ball of the over, what could you try and do? Get a one. So what would that do? So what would that mean? That would bring you on strike for the next over, okay? What if there was someone at the other end who was on 50, 60 and you were the one who just come in? What could you do then? You could look for two, or defend it, or you could have hit boundary, yeah? Okay? So there's one ball left. This over, you've already scored eight off it. Ready? Well done, one, excellent. Okay, new over now. 10 off it now, that's what we want. 10 off this over. Great shot. Six. Great shot again. Two. Good. It's a top ball, low to the field alert. Well done, Ellie. Good shot again. The last ball of the over. Great shot, well done. Okay, what we're going to do now, we're going to have one more over. You need 12 runs to win the game. Okay, 12 runs off this one over. Good shot. Two. Shot again, well done. One. So that's four. Two to one. Four, five, six, seven. Seven. Three balls left. Straight up. Two left, five to win. Great shot, Ellie. Okay, last ball, you need two to win. Oh! Okay, just come down here, Ellie. Now, just have a little kill now, so just jog down that end and just jog back.